I'm just gonna do this now, so I can get it out the way before stage rotation ends. Yeah, notice anything different? Hope y'all can see the difference. Alright, let's do this. Do these sculptures. What the? No, I didn't want that. I want to get this up. Alright, we got the lead. What to do is just hold them. And there's lag. Cool. Always like to see lag happen. Lag happening. I'd like to see that. I mean, I can't really be mad because, like, people saying lag equals content. I'm moving away from this. No way. But apparently happened. We're actually making almost half an end. Oh no. We just need to get rid of the junior and the. Well, since the junior's behind, I can go from in front, I can go behind and kill it. What hit me? Was it the freaking scope? I need to use that. What? How did that not take us control? Oh my gosh. No, get away from the bombs. Where is the Julius Squelchers at? Oh, they're right there. Get out of here. You just need the junior. Alright, the junior jumped out. Whoa. Nope. Okay, I escaped that. Get that back. Oh. It's just the dynamo and the scope. We can kill them. I'm gonna do it anyway at the freaking zone in case they're trying to turn back. Oh my goodness, they got it back again. How'd y'all not kill the Okay, first match was not that good, but we still got it back. GG's all around, GG's all around. They've got 20 kills, dang. Plus 15, what's my position? Alright. Okay, here's the other stage, Wallet Warehouse. Don't know how this will go, but eh. Gotta do what you gotta do. GC, I'm counting on you. Oh, what the? Oh, god dang it. We need to get that back. We need to get that back. Get that splash wall. Oh, god dang it. It already disappeared. Goodness. Is Gula seriously flanking? Get out! Jesus. We need that zone back. Oh, no way. And yeah, by the way, I do not like Wallet Warehouse on zones. I like Muscle Forge zones better. Jesus Christ. What's my position now? Wait, I don't think it's supposed to be my fault. I saw there was a game thrower. There was a game thrower. He stood there in spawn. He stood there in spawn. Not my fault. So, not my fault. He didn't pick up, use the curling bomb or aim shot at all. He decided to throw. All right, I'm gonna do one more match with K-Pro and then I'm gonna switch over to a different weapon. And yeah, I normally do not do that whenever I play Axe Rank. Hey, we got all three top players on our team. And they got two top players on our team. There wasn't like... Okay, so what happened was like there was like an update yesterday. About this whole entire thing. And then yesterday, I was watching a Twitch streamer. Oh, god dang it. Okay, anyway, so yesterday I was watching a Twitch streamer. I was wondering how he got top. I was like, okay, cool. But then I realized his power was not enough. His rank power was not enough. I was questioning how he got top, how he got top early. And then when I played, it was I got a random top first. And then it happened yesterday. This all happened Tuesday. It's just juice. Okay. So, that's what I was saying. Twitch streamer got top early. Question that. I got top. I got my power. Somehow got top early. And then, yeah, that's basically it. While, that is an aggressive charger. That is cool. Let's see. An aggressive charger. I think I might do four matches with Pro. Actually, I think I might do four matches with Pro and three matches with Dewey's Cultures. You have no splash on. You're dead. You're dead. Except your death. okay, fine, you can live, but we still won. So yeah, moral is, it was because of this new update. Next video, I'll show you how I got top. But I'm gonna be doubtful, I don't think it will happen again, so... Another thing is, when I was not top, I was like questioning how many people I was going up against that was a top. And yeah, that really blew my mind. So, all right, muscle forge again. Let's do this. Let's get it. Oh, they're on the other team, aren't they? Yup. There was a lot of charges. I mean, what do I expect? Charger is also recommended for zones. That's an E-leader. Get out of here. Slack, I see you. And you also brought the junior with you as well. Was that the E-leader that tried poking me? Oh god. Okay. No, get behind the wall. Oh no, my god. Oh my god. I'm popping. How did I not hit her? Really, right in her face, and I did not hit her. Whatever. Get this off. At least I have a penalty. Get rid of her splash ball. Bro, I need to watch out for the E-leader and charger. Bro. Oh, the freaking E-leader. Never do that. The glue guns, of course. No. God. Holy crap. Jeez. My goodness. I know I said I'll switch, but I don't know. Alright, after this next match, I'm gonna wait for like a while and then join back, because I don't know. Okay. Hopefully this one will go better. Despite me hating walleye, hope it'll go better. Oh my goodness, you got me worried. Oh, I don't have my buoy up on yet. God dang it. No. And if I'm not talking that much, I'm just concentrating. Another baller. Oh my god. We got the zone back, thank god. Get out! Oh my... How did I not get out of that? It's not me, it's either my joystick, or I like hitting the freaking wall. Oh, that still reached. No way. Game. All right, hurry up. I need one more match quickly. I need one more match quickly. Please. Come on. Well, I need another match quickly. Oh, god dang it. The next in the mode is talk to... This is a different weapon. I haven't did talk to at all, so might as well do it. Yeah, I'm gonna use the Scorch just to attack control. hope this update doesn't. I'm highly doubt that we're gonna that I'm gonna get a new position. Well, I mean, what am I to expect? I never played Taco Trail before in Axe. If I did, then okay then. But yeah, this is gonna be like a surprise for me. Wait, I should use the regular doing sculptures because the ink will just flow by pie. But hey. Alright, the only thing I know is use Charger, Pro, Nozzle Nose will do good here. And yeah. Well, I mean, I'm not the only person that's using Dewey Sculpture, so I guess I'm not the only one, so let's do this. Might as well go on the sour now. Alright, while my team has everything covered, I'll just sit here and ride. I'll just throw a stone as well, because I can. No! You know what's worse than Axe Rank? Falling off the freaking stage. Because apparently the stage is now slippery. New update, the stage is now slippery. And by the way, that's a joke. Right. You know, two can go on ahead. I'll just sit here. Alright, let's play some offensive. Let's play offensive. Oh, what? I didn't see the try slash at all. I'm not super jumping. It's not worth it. It's not worth it just for me to die. These sculptures are fun to use, so. Oh, there you are. You're still not dead. There you go. Goodbye. Just waiting for y'all. Right, let's go. Wow. Everyone's falling for my bomb placements, even without the K-Prop. What? Hello? I dodge rolled. Did this just go dodge rolling for me? Apparently they did. Get back up there. Okay. First match was a knockout in tower control. I really cannot be mad. On her screen, I did not dodge roll, but on my screen I did. Oh boy. This is how it begins. Snipers. And rollers, I guess. That's a lot of missiles. She probably has special power up. I missed the tower. How did I miss the tower? Look, at least I'm back on it. I imply. Alright, while my teammates are doing this, I'll just ride the tower. I don't trust it. I do not trust it. I'm gonna die, man. Okay. This is. I'm just gonna go back up there. What is my joystick doing? What is my joystick doing? How are you not dead? I don't have a bot. Oh, I don't have a. All I have to do is just keep the zone away from them. And what I mean by that is don't let them take the tower. GG's. Next match. Oh, great, Piranha Pit. This is just perfect. Up. You know the drill. I'm gonna go this way. No, we need that zone. We need that back. I don't see the other Dooley sculptures, but there they are. Come on, I see you. Not for me, bro. Hey. Not bad. Dang, that's a lot of bombs! Oh my goodness. was only my first daff or splat. So I can't be mad. But they're throwing a lot of freaking bombs. Throw a storm over here. What the? What was that? Okay, that was lag right there. That is the definition of lag. The Flingza was right there. I hit the Flingza. I didn't know what happened. I dodged one and somehow I got crushed. Look, if that's not lag, then I don't know what is. If that's not like I said, I don't know what that is, what is. Alright. We're back on prom pit. I'm not gonna go straight for tower automatically because reasons. One reason I like about Tulis is that if I'm ever in a situation, I can just dodge roll. But in this case, dodge rolling cancels out everything for me. Apparently. Oh, the charge is right there. Go around and flank. Oh no, my teammates died. All the prop, the off the prize. Okay, I'm gonna stay away from that charger gone. I'm not gonna say what Love says, that all charges have aimbot. It's still not true, but. Why? Did this one charge really take care of all three of them? Just the brush. Good. Keep going. Keep pushing forward. Yeah. See? Getting in there. Autobomb. But we still won. Wow. Hopefully I can get to 10 so I can see what my score is. Oh boy, Hydra. Splash is pushing. And there it is. No one's on the right, so I might as well paint around. Because they're going where the tower is. So I should just... Oh, god dang it. I might as well throw the thing storm. Alright, so for now, I might as well go ahead and just... I'm gonna paint around on the right, so we can... So my team can have, like, the coverage on surfing. So it can be easier for them to splat the opponents. See? That's my tech for prime pit. Oh no. Let's go. What the? not as much. No, get off the tower. Yes. Let's go around. No, go back. No, I need to head back. Caught it. I saw movement, so I was thinking. Sorry, my eyesight is so sharp, bro, that I can see people's movement. Seriously. Just get the tower and we can end the game. Or not. We'll let the tower do the thing. It always does. And we won. Great. The Dilly Scorchers has made this an easy mode. I wonder how many matches I need to get so I can be shiny. Oh, I'm shiny already. Alright, let's do this. Okay, we just... Okay, that was stupid of me to do that. I shouldn't have... Why did I do that? That was stupid. That's even me of doing that. I should not do that. This rapid blaster, man. Oh my god. Alright, I need to start playing more carefully then. Alright, I just need to start playing more carefully because, well, they do not like that. Die. Oh my goodness. Wait, we lost the lead. Get the Tatras. Oh, okay, see ya. Enjoy your fall. Get on the tower. Oh my goodness, the auto bombs. Slashing machine, Connie. Rough game, but we still won. I need the tower, I need a freaking tower. Nope. Kind of in the tower. She's weak from the rain. Really? Okay. I wouldn't be really mad if I do lose, because that's only going to be my first loss. So I can't win them all, right? I mean, I really can't win them all. Well, what was that shot? What was that shot? No! Ugh. Get back on the tower. Nope. See you later. See you later. What? I didn't even get hit by any of the freaking bullets and then I just get one shot in. Mother freaking 15 and we still lost. They were extremely weak, but it was only one loss. One time I'll start caring about if I keep losing, if I got my freaking rank power. We only got on Sturgeon two times, and now we're gonna, and now it's gonna be Piranha Pit only. Bruh. Oh, no way! No way! I need that tower. Get off. Oh, the flames are. No, why not be morning? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, God dang it! Great. Okay, great, we're back on Sturgeon. Oh, I'm no longer shining. God damn.
Melon!
Yeah?
What you doing?
Be quiet.
Huh?
Be quiet.
What?
Get back on the tower. Wow, did I just seriously just... Apparently dodge does not work anymore. Nope. Say that. That would have been a little easier if I have the frickin' brow, but being a duel is duly is duelies. Oh my god. There just had to be a cliff there. Mm-hmm. Get back on the tower. Right as soon as I get my frickin' ink storm. Okay. No, we just need to stop them. Okay. Jeez. Got my... He literally hit that, even though I dodge-rolled. Okay. Guess what my points are. See my tower control placements are, and what is my rank score? And if I can recall correctly, I won most of them, and I only lost 2 matches in Tower Control. Oh. Get back on the tower. Alright, my buddy goes on the tower. Let's place on the fence. All the dynamo. Ugh. No. Okay, that was a waste of an ink storm. But I'll get it back. What? That's It's just the sploosh, and I saw you. I saw that. Get back here. I have sharp aim. Eyesight, I mean. Bomb placements. I just tried to challenge that because I was really, really weak. But hey, it still worked out. I'm still alive. I only died once. I'll do this over here, and we can get a victory. With one more extra kill.
Hey.
GG's, Team Orange.
Alright, I wonder what my score is.
Let's go 15 kills. What the? That is a pretty bad score, bro.
Nintendo just screwed me. That is a bad score.
Bruh. Did they literally... I'm done.
I cannot believe that just happened. I'm pretty sure you're supposed to... I'm pretty sure I only lost twice in Tower Control. I'm supposed to get a better score. And what's with, and I won most of them. So, what happened to my score, bro? Whatever. Well, I guess that'll do it for the video. Y'all should guess what my, the thumbnail will be in the works. Of what it'll look like. I'll see y'all later. And next time it'll be going X on those. Just wait for Rainmaker to come up and then, yeah, the video will start. Anyway, thanks for watching the video, and I'll see you guys later.